We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.